The sum of all the nth roots of unity is 1 plus omega plus omega squared plus etc. plus omega power n minus 1 is always equal to 0. Next, the product of all the nth root of unity is 1 into omega squared etc. omega power n minus 1 always equal to minus 1 power n minus 1. Next, alpha power n minus k, which is equal to alpha power minus k. The alpha power minus k can be notation as omega power whole power r, 0 less than or equal to k less than or equal to n minus 1. This is the condition. Note, all the nth root of unity are in geometrical progressions. Sum of the nth root of unity is always equal to 0. Product of the nth root of unity is equal to minus 1 power n minus 1. Fourth point on the, all the nth root of unity lie on the circumference of a circle whose center is at the origin and radius equal to 1, and these roots divide the circle into n equal parts and form a polygon of n sides.